Guys, we are at my favorite location in Singapore, Little India, and we are here to see what the guys have to offer at the Good Guys Barbershop. Now, I have very high expectations after our last trip, so let's go inside and see who is cleaning up this hair.
What's up, guys? It's Sheba. Don't forget to subscribe.
So we've entered, and the very first thing we have is a whole bundle of things to purchase. Now, let's see if we have anything here. Caffeine shampoo, no, negative. Double effect caffeine shampoo, negative. Going across, sea salt spray. Y'all are missing out on the good stuff here. I was on the lookout for all cool barber shops. And yours came in, the coolest.
Thanks.
And to be perfectly honest, your location brought me here because Little India is my hood team.
Oh.
Yeah.
So cute.
Yep, this is where you'll find me. What's your name?
Maria.
Maria, nice to meet you. I'm Sheba. I'm really excited because a woman is doing it. So seldom we get female barbers.
If you go to Chinatown, there's a few female barber shops there. The old timers. I sometimes work there on Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays.
Oh, yeah. So cool.
The old timers.
Yeah. It's like the street barber that you went to.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But these are ladies.
Ooh.
Oh, we have to do that.
We have to go.
So if you're ever in Chinatown, you can give me a call. I'll take you around.
Yes!
Yeah.
And a tour guide! Woo!
Hopefully by then you can dine in and you can also eat all the famous food in Chinatown.
Yes, please.
But you're not vegan, right?
No.
Okay.
We pretend we're healthy.
Flexitarian.
Oh. Flexitarian.
We're flexible.
We're flexible.
Okay. I bet.
We are shooting today on a new Sony camera from Sony Singapore, and hopefully it is beautiful.
3D views.
We're going in with something. We're lathering up, baby. We sat in a barber shop a few months ago, and it was a female barber. She saw me come in with a buzz cut. I sat in the chair, and then she actually questioned. She said, "Are you sure, head shave?" I was like, "Yeah." She was just sort of like so perplexed, you know.
Wow.
Why I would
a woman do it?
Yeah, she was really good.
Well, you should shop the ladies in Chinatown.
Oh, yeah. We've got a date coming up then. You're going to show us.
Yeah, sure.
I'm hoping to start a movement of bald women.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No,
I'm totally sure.
Are attached to their hair.
Yeah, I know.
It's like a security blanket.
Yeah, totally. Totally. And I totally respect it and understand it because I used to have these super long red curls,
okay.
Right? But I feel like women will come out of themselves and learn so much about them once they take their hair off. So I'm really convinced that this is what I have to do. Apparently my movement is quite small. I super love that sound.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Crunchy.
I love that sound.
Okay.
Because I hate having any regrowth. So the fact that it's coming off, it's very like.
Have you tried waxing it? There are some bubble videos where they.
Yeah, yeah, do that.
Wax the head off.
We saw Marvin from the panic room do that.
Wouldn't it hurt so much?
Yeah, it does. I don't know how they do it with the face.
Some guy was like, you need to get laser. And I was like, whoa, that's very extreme then.
I know, that's killing the...
Yeah, I would be bald for life, but...
If you want to... But I don't think they do hit.
I think he gave up on me because he's asked for like a year and I've never done it.
Oh.
So he moved on.
You mean what? To laser?
To laser. He kept saying, I mean, please laser. Please laser.
No, that's crazy.
That's crazy, right?
Yeah. Because at some point you won't have to go back, right?
You have like the options at least, you know what I mean?
Because that is like total normal hair.
Mm. When you decide to do some shaved thing on your head again, yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to do it for you.
Oh, you want to do it for me?
You scared?
No.
I would be very, very nervous and petrified.
I've let a lot of junior barbers mess up my hair, so having it shaved bald, I don't think it will be a problem.
But junior barbers, at least, like, they've got some
training.
Okay, yeah.
We've heard from other barbers that female head shaves are trickier because... What was the reason, Satori? Because the...
The hair coarser? I don't know, hormones?
The skin is softer.
Softer, also yeah, cuts better or something. The
knife would make them...
Yes.
Because... there were a few times where ladies come to do like hair design and then when we shave in the line, some of them get nicked or sometimes it's like because it's so harsh.
Yeah, sure.
Then they say, why it stings when I wash my hair? Yeah. So they're not aware the razor is actually quite, not friendly on ladies' skin.
The first time Satori tried to do it, She's such a calm person, right? Very calm, balanced human being.
Yes.
But when she went to put that thing in first, the first time, I really saw a different side of her I've never seen before. She really panicked.
Huh?
Yeah. She very, very like anxiety ridden. She didn't.
Never used a straight edge razor before.
Oh, the first time.
We had to practice on her arm.
Oh.
Her arm hair.
Hey, your arm hair never go. Good.
She only did a small touch.
Oh, okay. You should do your legs. That's what they...
Mine not much left. Because I used to wax a lot.
Oh, okay.
See you or that, I'm pretty sure they're going to get a huge shock.
Yeah. So cute, they speak Mandarin.
Oh my gosh, guys, I suck at Mandarin. She tries to teach me and I sound like a seal trying
to. What do they say?
What I need. Any language, I just sound so messed up. I think Australians are incapable.
Not everybody.
We haven't been to any Indian ones yet.
Choose.
It's on our list.
We've been trying to get in touch with the guy that apparently has shaved Lee Kuan Yew before.
No way, serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's an Indian uncle, but he's just not picking up the phone.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go.
I think his son is operating it.
Yeah,
the son is operating it at Ali Beauty World.
Poof poof Cinderella thing.
Turn into a pumpkin.
The pumpkin. This is like pressed powder gone wrong. I'm ready. Wait for it. Wait. And yes. It's like a whole nother level for the head.
Cool.
Ooh. Iceland for a moment. Like my new turban look. Let's see. Thank you. Oh, it smells very nice. Sometimes I walk out of barber shop smelling like an old man because it's like got cologne and whatnot.
Okay, okay. I'll try to find some lady product the next time you come.
This one smells nice though. Right?
Yeah. Well, what smell would you
it's
like?
Floral it smells like. No?
A little?
I like it.
Like a bit of a fresh.
Yeah. That is me. Fresh. Oh my gosh. I'll be here. You can all press pause. Quick hairbrush. Make it work, roll. That is me. Thank you, my girlfriend. You have done an amazing job. Oh, look, I'm back in my poo color. Well, guys, we have just finished our session at the Good Guys Barbershop. Now, let me tell you, we are going to be heading up all different places in Singapore. So, barbers, be ready. We might be coming to you soon.